Did you know that you could combine these two ingredients to make a powerful mushroom extract?